Okay, logic gate. Number one, figure 10.1 show schematically a digital electronic circuit. Oh, this light sensor and this heat sensor. This is A gate. This is B gate. This is relay and lamp. So state the name of logic gate at A and B. Oh, this is not ya. Yeah. Ini not nih. And ini adalah N. Jadi on A is not. This is not get. And B one is N get. And get. Okay. Okay. B question. The light sensor has high logic one. Output is bright low, and a low logic zero. Output when it is dark. The heat sensor has high logic one. Output when it's hot. Yeah. And low logic zero output when it is cold. State output A and B when. Okay, sir akan sedikit gimana? Tak kelihatan. Okay. Bright and cold. Bright is one. Yeah, so when not, yeah, not of one is zero. Yeah, so here is zero. Yeah. Why? Because in here is bright. Yeah. Kita lihat gini. Kalau ini adalah bright, berarti one. Bright is one, two. Ya Allah. Bright is one, yeah. And cold is zero. So and A output, yeah, because not. So in here is zero, yeah. Ini akan zero, ya, karena inputnya adalah satu. Oke, okay. 00 and ya, maka ini akan 02. So answer of output B is 02. Ya. Now we change here. Yeah. It's dark and hot. Dark, ya, yeah, is zero, yeah. Ini dark zero, maka output A it will be one, and hot is one, yeah. In here is one. This is dark and hot. Dark and hot. Okay. we can we already get on A is 1, yeah, and then B, because 1 and 1, and yeah, become 1, yeah. And itu kalau dua-duanya 1, maka dia 1. Kalau masih ada 0, maka 0. Nah, gitu. Jadi, outputnya adalah output N A, 1, B is 1 also. Jadi, jawaban ini adalah 1 and 1. Ah, that's it. Okay, I hope you understand ya about this, ya. Suggest why B is connected to a relay in order to light the lamp. The function of relay is actually to provide enough power, ya. Itu. Kalau dia nanya why B connect to relay in order to light the lamp, ya, yeah, because this is B cannot provide enough power, ya. Yeah. Because B cannot provide enough power. The function of relay, actually, they can use a small current and apa ya, dikumpulkan dan kemudian baru mengalirkan gitu ya. They can apa namanya? They can bright the lamp if current on the relay is enough. Yeah. Small current into large current. Yeah. Function of the relay is. Yeah. They can provide about energy. Yeah. Energy come from current. Yeah. It's relay. So suggest why B is connected to relay in order to light the lamp. Yeah. Because B cannot provide enough power, yeah, or voltage or current to light lamp, yeah, to light. Yeah. Let's say power, it's mean like voltage, yeah, current too, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Then on D question, yeah, suggest a practical use for this circuit. Oh, yeah. Apa ya? Bisa lampu security ya, security lamp. Terus or other itu kayak mercusuar apa namanya lighthouse team itu a beach lighting, yeah. Beach lighting, oh my god. Atau di gedung-gedung, ya. Wait ya, sebentar ya. Ada paket ya. Sebentar. Maybe alarm security already ya, alarm. Oh, fire alarm ya, fire alarm also. Yeah. Maybe this one. Okay, we continue again to number 2. Yeah. Number 2, yeah. Explain what mean by the term analog and digital and apply electronic circuit. Oh, this, yeah. Analog is read. Ini kayaknya kalian ini yang belum mengerti. Analog itu adalah any reading possible in the condensed variation value quantity. if you see a multimeter, yeah, use the needle, and multimeter use the number, yeah, this we call as the analog and digital, yeah, and then digital is this has become states two states only, yeah, zero and one, yeah. We learn about this, yeah, this is about digital actually, yeah, about digital actually. One and zero, this is about digital, yeah. All data is on the number, yeah, but when we say analog, all data is like with needle, kayak pakai jarum. Yes. Sir, gini, kasih tahu kalian, kalau kita menggunakan alat, ya, menggunakan alat, alat itu contohnya multimeter, ya, contohnya voltmeter, ya. Voltmeter itu kan ada yang pakai jarum, ada yang pakai angka. Yang pakai jarum itu adalah analog, ya. Yang pakai angka adalah digital. Ya. Analog and digital itu bedanya kalau analog itu pakai mekanik, ya, mekanik. Kalau digital itu pakai elektronik. Nah, apa-apa yang kita pelajari tentang ini, logic gate to number 0 and 1 itu it's about digital. Okay, describe if necessary using a diagram the function of an AND gate in digital electronic. This is if both input are one, yeah, the output is one, yeah. Ini kan kalau dua-duanya satu maka outputnya satu, ya. Jadi in if both input are one, yeah, the output are one also. Yeah. Ketika dia dua-duanya adalah satu, ya, maka baru dia bernilai satu. Ya, satu artinya high, ya, dan zero artinya low. Ya. Because AND gate, ya, yeah, AND gate, they become one if the input both of the input is one, ya. Yeah. If one of the input is zero, it's become zero again. Yeah. Because N, yeah, N get N means both of them is one, become one. Yeah, N get. And also if either or both output zero, yeah, it become to 0 2, yeah, yeah. If either or both input are zero or low, then output is 0 2, because back again this is N meaningnya N. Dia baru sorry. Yes, that's it. Okay, that's it. Number two. We will continue again. Number four and number three. Number three, feature 11.1 is a schematic diagram of an electronic circuit controlling a lamp. Temperature sensor and light sensor. this is not get and this is and get. Yeah. This is relay and this is lamp. Okay, I think a little bit same thing with this one ya. Yeah. Kayaknya sama dengan ini. Red sensor, heat sensor. Same ini mah. Yeah, same thing. Tapi different question in here. Okay, now temperature sensor, light sensor, get a get and b get. Yeah, this is relay and that. State the names of logic gate A and B. Yeah. A is not get. And B is and get. Yeah. Yes. Aduh, tukang es krim nih. Okay, big question. The output of temperature sensor is high, logic one, when it detects raised temperature. The output of the light sensor is high, logic one, when it detects raised like levels. Yeah. State the output A and B when the surrounding are. Okay, kita cek one by one ya. Yeah. Dark, cold, it's mean. Dark is zero, cold is 0.2. Yeah, I tulis dulu di sini zero. This is 0.2. So when coba kita masukkan 0 and this 0.2. So in A output is 1, yeah, because not, yeah, this not, yeah. Then this one, yeah, this one too, yeah, zero and one, because this is and get, so it's become 0.2. Yeah. So output A is 1, output B is 0.2. Okay, now dark and warm. Warm, I think hot, yeah. Logic one, yeah. So this dark is 0, yeah, and warm is 1. Here. So I copy it first, yeah. Dark is 0, yes, and warm is 1. So input in here is 1. So A output, because from 0 become 1, yeah. So output of A is 1. Output of A is 1. Then output B, yeah. Because this is both of them is 1. Yeah. So this is and get 1 and 1 equals to 1. So this is become 1.2. Yeah, it output B is 1.2. Yeah. Okay, one again, A, bright and warm. Bright is one, yeah. Warm also one, yeah. So both of them input is one. Oh, sorry. Input here is one. So on output in this here become zero because not, yeah. Here is not. Ah, this is not one because and input still zero and one, so output on B is zero. That's it. So output B is zero, output A also zero. Okay, that's it. See, suggest why B is connected to relay rather than directed to the lamp. Again, this is because B, yeah, they provide power, yeah. This one.
I have 2 ears.
Sorry.
Okay.
Okay, I copy this here into this. Yeah, sorry. Oh my God. Yeah. Because B cannot provide enough power, voltage or current to the light lamp. Yeah. Again, a relay, the function of relay is to the enough of current actually, yeah. Because they can work, yeah, from the small current, yeah, and apa namanya, dia kumpulkan and then they can flowing the current if the current is enough, yeah. Dia bisa mengalirkan current kalau currentnya sudah besar, yeah. Karena lamp ini dia butuh energi cukup, butuh current cukup untuk bisa menyala. Okay. Question II. The relay switch on when its input is high. In which the three combination in B will the lamp light up? This one, yeah. When the dark and warm, yeah. Yeah. The second one, yeah. When the dark and warm, yeah. This, yeah. The second one, yeah. When the dark and warm, yeah. Or the input when zero and warm, zero and one. I suggest a practical use for this circuit. Apa ya? Ini kayak temperatur. Sensor, ya. Semacam refrigerator, ya. Or ya, temperatur sensor. Yeah, that's it.
I don't know.
Okay. We will continue to number four, yeah, later. Number four, feature 11.1 is electronic circuit controlling an electric heater. Wow. Yes. The relay contacts close when there is current in the relay coil. State the name of logic gate in the circuit. Oh, this is not, yeah. Kalian pasti udah tahu. Not gate. Okay. State the name component P. This is resistor, tapi tergantung temperatur. Or we call it as thermistor. Yeah. Thermistor. Ada juga yang menyebutkan thermal resistor. Thermal resistor. Yeah. Thermistor or thermal resistor. Then. State what happened to P when its temperature falls. Oh. Temperature falls, it means temperature is low. Temperature is low, it resistance of P, it will be increased. Yeah. Or jadi besar. Yeah. Jadi resistance increase, yeah. Or voltage. Ini resistor akan bertambah. Yeah, resistor increase or voltage across it increase. Yeah. Karena dia adalah potential divider. Yeah. Current constant. When the current constant, yeah, it's mean resistance of proportional with voltage. Yeah. Resistance increase, voltage also increase. I beg again. From the temperature falls. Temperature falls, it's mean temperature is low. Temperature low, resistance increase. Jadi dia inversely proportional with temperature. Ya. Yeah. Resistance inversely proportional with temperature. When the temperature rise up, it will be resistance decreases. But when the temperature is down, ya yeah, resistance it will be increases. Oh, kebalik. Sorry ngomong. Temperature increases, resistance decrease. Temperatur decrease, resistor increase, yeah. Inversely proportional. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let me see next page. What is it? For the relay to operate, the output of gate must be high or logic one. Yeah. Okay. What must be the input of gate for the relay to operate? Kira-kira apa tuh? Ini harus kalau satu, ya kalian lihat ini input outputnya harus satu, maka di sini harus zero, ya. Aduh kok kecil sih. Ya harus zero, ya. Maka artinya dia harus low output, ya, low or zero, atau dia rendah, ya, Oh my God. Low or zero, yeah. Or of, or not high, ya. Yeah. Artinya kecil gitu ya. Yeah. Dari mana? From this ya. Yeah. If they have output one, ya, yeah, because this is not get, so the input is zero. Karena kebalikannya ya. Oke, okay, state what the resistance P must be compared with the resistance of Q in order to give this input to the gate. Ini harus besar, ya. Yeah. Kenapa besar? Supaya voltage-nya besar, ya. Yeah. Atau berarti tegangannya harus kecil. Temperaturnya harus kecil ya. Ini harus besar. Ya. Much larger, large or higher or high. Ya. Ya. Karena kita compare terhadap Q, ya. Q ini supaya kecil nilainya, maka P harus besar. Ya. Oke, okay. Under what condition will P have this resistance? Nah, P ini jadi kecil ya. Kecil temperaturnya maksudnya ya. Low temperature ya. Supaya high resistance ya. Tadi temperatur sama resistance kan dia inversely proportional ya. Kebalikannya ya. Kalau dia minta besar potensialnya beda potensialnya, maka temperaturnya harus kecil. Ya. Oke, okay. Suggest suggest why component Q is a variable resistor rather than one of fixed value. Ya, supaya dia bisa ngatur berapa beda potensial in here ya. Ya. Ya, ini kan dia kayak potensial divider ya, pembagi tegangan. Biar relay ini bekerja ketika ini temperaturnya naik turun juga. Ya. Jadi the answer is to allow adjustment of the temperature and which relay will close it. Jadi pengaturan temperatur menyesuaikan dengan temperatur ya. Karena temperatur ini mempengaruhi nilai tegangan listrik, nilai voltage ya. Dan nilai voltage itu tadi yang menyebabkan relay bisa bekerja ya. Gitu. Jadi kayak mengatur. Ya. Oke, okay. Suggest a practical use for the circuit. Kira-kira buat apa ini? Ini tadi kan water heater ya. Atau itu biasanya AC juga bisa, itu air conditioning-nya. Air conditioning atau thermostat ya. Atau air room ya, conditioning. Kalau kalian lihat kenapa AC bisa mati hidup ketika dia pada temperatur sekian, nah, itu menggunakan sistem ini. Dia di setup ya, setup temperatur of the thermistor itu bekerja pada batas yang kalian butuhkan dengan mengatur ini resisten ini, tapi secara digital ya. Kalian kan mengatur misalkan pada batas 22 degree, atau kalian kalau pengen banget 16 degree ya, maka dia akan mengatur sampai 16 degree. dengan pola tertentu pada termistor ini supaya ketika ini dia switch-nya adalah off ya. Nilai tegangan ini jadi high atau pada nilai tertentu maka ini jadi zero. Maka ini off. Nah, seperti itu kurang lebih ya.